While there are many ways to protect an image, watermarking is probably the most effective way. Watermarking is the process of embedding information directly onto an image for copyright protection. The following lesson shows users how to create a unique watermark and add it to an image. Before we get started, locate and open data file watermarking.psd. Then in the Tools panel, select the Custom Shape tool hidden under the Rectangle tool. In the Options bar, click on the Shape arrow. In the Custom Shape panel, select the copyright symbol. Back on the canvas, click and drag the mouse pointer to draw the copyright symbol. To keep it perfectly proportioned, hold down the Shift key while doing so. In the Layers panel, click on the Shape 1 layer. Double-click on the Copyright Layer thumbnail. Then in the Color Picker dialog box, change the color of the shape to gray. When finished, click on the OK button. Back in the Layers panel, click on the Add a Layer Style icon. Then select Bevel and Emboss. We'll go with the default settings for bevel and emboss and click on the OK button. Let's go back to the Tools panel and select the Move tool. Click and drag the symbol to the desired location on your image. Next, select the Type tool. And in the Options bar, change the font size to 48 points. Click on the canvas where you want to start typing. Then type copyright 2009 or anything you'd like to type. Afterwards, go back to the Tools panel and select the Move tool. Let's move our new text right underneath our copyright symbol. In the Layers panel, go back to the Copyright Shape layer. Then go to the Layer menu. Scroll down to Layer Style. And select Copy Layer Style. Next, click on the Copyright 2009 Type layer, go back to the Layer menu, scroll down to Layer Style, and this time select Paste Layer Style. Let's change the color of our text to the same color as our copyright symbol by first going to the Tools panel and selecting the Type tool. Highlight the text, then in the Options bar, click on the Color Swatch, and pick a gray color. When finished, click on the OK button. The next thing we want to do is go back to the Layers panel and select the Copyright Shape layer. Then change its blending mode to Hard Light. Let's lower the opacity to around 30% and repeat the same thing with the Copyright 2009 Type layer. We're finished adding our copyright information directly to the image. Next, let's add our copyright information to the file itself. Go to the File menu and select File Info. Click on the Copyright Status arrow and select Copyrighted. Then in the Copyright Notice text box, in the Copyright Info URL, you can add your personal website or even an email address. I'm going to scroll my dialog box up, then select the OK button. As you can see in the Image tab, there is a C copyright symbol right next to the title.